This is MJ with MinIO. Welcome back to the Kubernetes overview portion of the MinIO on Kubernetes and MinIO Operator course. So next we're going to talk about DaemonSets. A DaemonSet ensures that all or some, and you can say some because you can define some additional annotations in here that make it not run on certain nodes, but typically DaemonSets will run on all nodes, and that every single node in the cluster will run exactly one copy of the defined pod. So as nodes are added to the cluster, pods are added to them. And as nodes are removed from the cluster, those pods are garbage collected and removed from the cluster. This is typically used for running things like storage, logging, and monitoring daemons on each node. So something that's going to be common where there needs to be one copy of whatever that service is running on every node in the cluster to support whatever the services are. This will ensure that every node, even if you add or remove nodes, will have exactly one copy of that pod. So let's go take a look at that in the demo. So here we are in the demo, and let's first take a look at the DaemonSet YAML. You can see in this case, we're gonna do a fluentd logging DaemonSet. So basically this is gonna be logging for every server that's running in your environment, in your Kubernetes cluster. And this is basically the definition of this and providing some limits and requirements for this particular thing running on there. So if we go ahead and apply this, you can see that it was applied. And if we do a kget pods minus a, you'll see that there are six separate pods running for that DaemonSet. So just to show you what actually happens if we add a new node, I'll go ahead and add a new node in now. Again, we're using K3D, as I mentioned earlier, so that's easy to do because we're just creating essentially a Docker container that acts as a new node. So we'll go ahead and say K3D node create MinIO. This will be an agent node, and we're going to deploy this to the cluster MinIO. So this is going to bring on one more node into our cluster. So whereas before we had six, now we'll have seven. Node was created successfully. So now if we do kget nodes, we can see that that is not quite ready yet, but that has been added and it's coming online now. So here's the six original and here's a new one we just added. And now we can see that that new node is ready. If we come back up here and look at all of our pods, we can now see that there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 fluentd logging pods running, one for each host. We can actually drill down into this a little bit better. So you can see that there's one running on each. Now we can see that this is just the seven fluentd pods running and that there's one on each individual server running in the cluster. So that is how DaemonSets work. It's for when you need to run one of a type of pod on every node in the cluster.
Thanks for joining us for this Kubernetes overview topic as part of the MinIO on Kubernetes and MinIO Operator course. We look forward to seeing you in the next video. Thanks and have a good one.